हाय एवरीवन, आज मैं आपको सिलवट्टे पे मैंगो चटनी, कच्चे आम की चटनी बनाना बताऊंगी, विच इज़ रियली सो सिंपल. सो द ग्रीन लीव्स दैट यू सी आर नियाज़बो, सिमिलर टू, इट्स कॉल्ड सेज. यू कैन यूज़ एनी ग्रीन लीव लाइक स्पिनच और कोरिएंडर और पुदीना, मिंट, एनी ग्रीन लीव ऑफ योर चॉइस. आई अवॉइड ग्राइंडिंग और कटिंग तुलसी. And so here I'm using sage. Sage has a very nice, you can also use lemongrass. Sage has a very nice aroma. So I'm like just cutting some extra bit of chili there. So right now I've put salt and red chili powder. And make sure that you are finely cutting the all the ingredients. So there I have garlic and onion and sage leaves and raw mango, and so I've put some salt and red chili powder, and I've also put some drumstick leaves powder. If you don't have it, it's fine, it's not a necessary ingredient. I've also put a pinch of roasted jeera, cumin seeds, and that's black salt. Black salt should be preferred in cooking over, that's a bit of oil to make all the nice healthy ingredients come together, amalgamate and become more more emulsified is the right word. So this is going to take more than 15 to 20 minutes if you have the patience, but it's worth the effort. And I like to have all my chutneys grounded on silvatta. This is stone. And it was a very long video. I had to really cut it short. So let me know if you enjoy the video. And after half an hour, this is going to come out like this. But you have to be really patient. Like, this is going to take time. And as you can see, I like to taste what I make in between. And make sure you wipe the last bits with a spatula.